Okay, so ICON.10, ICON.10 Cruel Summer is coming up. It's the next installment of our Fight Night series. And, you know, just to kind of shed a little light on our Fight Nights and what exactly it's about, you know, it's all about the members of the club. It's people who've been in the club, some of them as short as a few months, some of them been here for a couple of years. You know, it's about them getting their night to shine. They get to walk into the ring, they pick their own entrance music, they come into their own video on the big screen, they go against, you know, then a, you know, an opponent, most often it's someone from the club that they've already sparred against, and they do 3 2-minute rounds, and, you know, it's their night to compete and go toe-to-toe. So ICON.10, the main event is yours truly with John Doomsday Howard, which that's going to be a lot of fun. A lot of people ask me, you know, well, why even do it? You know, I've got a lot of things going on. You know, Doomsday's obviously he's an unbelievable fighter, this, that, and the other thing. And the simple answer to that is, it's all for the show. It's all to make the show as big as possible, to make it, you know, I want people talking about it. I want people talking about it on Facebook. I want people talking about it in the gym. I want people talking about it the day after. You know, I'm not looking to be just, you know, ordinary club. You know, I'm looking to be the best at what we do. The co-main event at ICON.10 is going to be Bernie the Honey Badger Kelly. He's going against Josh Ready for War Burton. This is a rematch from ICON.9.
I always enjoyed fighting as a kid. I did karate up till 4th grade, and I really got into the sparring portion of karate. And then senior year of high school, I was like, hey, I want to do my senior project. I want to get fit. I want to fight. And so I looked up the nearest boxing place, and I saw ICON everywhere, so I came and stopped by.
I've been doing martial arts for about 20 years, different stuff. I came to ICON. I love this place. It's a home away from home, and it's a great atmosphere. Train hard, we spar a lot, and you know, it's the best place around.
So my first fight at ICON.9 came to a surprise to me. I was a little nervous, not too nervous, because I was trained for this. I figured I'm down and I can do this.
Well, you know, ICON.9, Josh was pretty new. He knew he was getting into a tough fight, and I give him a lot of credit. He came hard.
But I got in the ring. The timer was set to 3 minutes instead of 2 when I was expecting, and that took a huge toll on my body. I was tired by the second round, and I'm just trying to block everything, couldn't do much, got my ass beat, and it was really difficult.
Oh my god!
So at these fight nights, you know, so like I said, it's great that the guys coming in, the members of the club, get to come in, compete, put on the show for the family and friends, and really show the hard work they've been putting in. Because what we do here, I mean, we do the real boxers workout, the original boxers workout.
As a boxer, you gotta get your running in. There's no way around it. It's the mental toughness, it's the physical toughness that gets you in shape.
They're hitting the heavy bags. You know, they're hitting the heavy bags. They're doing their speed bag. They're doing their ring work. They're working on the double M bags, the strength and conditioning, the ab work, and of course the jump rope. So they're doing all this that a real pro boxer would be doing.
Everybody wants to rule the world. Everybody.
You're part of something special. You're part of something that, you know, nobody is doing or nobody's willing to do.